Building trust, building inclusivity remotely, it's tough, but it's totally doable. What I mean by that is when you are able to be in a break room, in a boardroom, in a conference room, in a training center, or just walking by someone's cubicle, you're able to kind of have that human connectivity that many of us took for granted pre-COVID. But you can still have those even in a remote situation as much as possible. Again, difficult, but still possible. What a lot of companies have done to creatively build those connections was to think about what were the things that you talked about? What were the things that you shared in an office environment? And then try to duplicate that remotely. I've seen a lot more personal letters and mailings that company have done to employees that are working virtually, like surprise little gift boxes, so that you have that element of surprise. You also have that element of touching and seeing something and realizing, wow, someone thought about me and they took the time to share this with me. Then you also have the virtual options where a lot of companies have created things like morning brews, house parties, cooking, book clubs, you name it, that are done through these different platforms like Zoom or Microsoft Teams or Google Meet, so that you can still have some of that eye-to-eye contact, that chatter, the laughter, and again, be able to see and connect with people virtually. But ultimately, trust comes from relationships. And it comes from you being able to feel as though the person is bringing their true selves to you, that they accept you and you can accept them, and that you both are working in a space that you're comfortable in. So, whether that's in person or virtually, people want to feel respected, people want to feel connected, and people want to feel aligned. And the way that you can do that is constant communication, constant opportunities for connection, such as virtual town halls, emails, follow-ups, updates, or just picking up a phone and calling someone and saying, hey, how are things? And truly wanting to know how they're doing and feeling connected.